Floyd Mayweather Jr., who was undefeated at the time, faced off against a young and rising star in the sport, Canelo Alvarez. Mayweather, known for his defensive skills and counter-punching ability, controlled the fight.